And the winner is Barney Calman.
Thank you very much.
People don't come to a newspaper because they're delighted with their lives. People come to us in desperation often because no one is listening to them. And they felt that they had been banging their head against a brick wall. And we were able to give them a voice. And that was what was at the forefront of our minds.